Alright. Hello, everybody. Welcome to more Super Mario Sunshine. And in the last part, we did goop. Basically, that's it. And in this part, we will hopefully finish Sirena Beach by doing Episode 7, Shadow Mario Checks In. And you guys might wonder why I don't sound very good right now. Okay, whatever. I'll stop doing that. It's just this mission. Last mission, especially if you watch that video. That's my only response. Okay, so we'll be jumping over here to El Señor Presidente de Hotel, and there's a troublemaker inside who looks like me, so I'm gonna squirt him with water. And this one's really annoying. Oh yeah, because he makes clones of himself, and they're really booze. If you can do it good, he'll... Yeah, he goes out this door and then jumps down. And it's like, you can lose him really easily. And then he runs up the stairs again, and then he'll run this way, and it's like, come on, we're stupid. Yeah, you can tell that's a clone because of the way it looks. Bouncing on the bed. There we go. Yeah, you think you can hide? No, you can't hide. You think you can run? Well, yeah, you can run, but... What? Why was there a boo right there? Come on, this is getting annoying. I mean, really? How much time does it take to... Yay! Yarg, you're so annoying. I know. That's what I pride myself on. Yay! Flood is tiny! Whatever. If you wanted to see that, you could see that, but... 63 shine sprites and counting. Now... Time for more bigger and better stuff! Not really. Because we have to finish Sirena Beach, remember? The 8th mission of this one isn't that hard, so... I guess we can do it now. And then we'll go to the next world. Red coins in the hotel. Okay, so now we have to go see El Señor Presidente of the hotel again, and he'll tell us, oh my god, there's shiny red pieces of metal. Not really. It's not some... Attack of the evil coins or something, but that would have been cool actually. Like have a game where the coins were evil instead of Bowser, but I don't think they could really run with that. Now I kind of really forgot how to do this, so I'll just go at it the only way I know how. I think there should be one in here, yeah. want to leave the ladies' restroom and go to the men's restroom, because there should be one in here, too. I don't know. I'm just sort of going through blind here, because I don't remember how to do this. Here's one. And then, I don't think you have to go through there. There's none through there. So you leave the room, and... oh yeah, there's one over here. And I think there's one in the pool, too. So let's go upstairs and check. There is one. Let's see, where is one? Here's one. I knew there was one in the pool. I know there's some I'm missing. I'm not quite sure where they are, though. Let's go check in here with the bed buddies. Hey, bed buddies. Maybe we can get into the attic and see the dinosaur man. No, that's not a dinosaur, man. What am I talking about? Okay, I don't know why I'm going this way. No! Yeah, that's a blue coin ghost. There's a ghost in here that just roams around. And... oh, I know where there's one. Or, no. I don't know where there's one. Okay, that's the way to where the pool was. So... where are we going here? Yeah, the pool was there, so if you jump down, you'd go in the pool. That just comes out there. I don't really know what you're supposed to do here. How did you get the pineapple again? There could be some in there that I didn't know. This is really cutting it close. Barely gonna get this one if I do at all. Because I don't remember there being any coins behind here, but there might be. Give me a ghost. It's evil reminders of that stupid stupid thing. Give me a ghost. Is there any in here? I don't think so. Yeah, this is a hard jump to make. Yeah, I don't think there's any up there. Of course, I could always be wrong. I think I'm gonna fail this. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna get this. Here, there's one last place I haven't checked. And if I really miss them here, then that's gonna be stupid. There's one! Why is it in there? That's how I got to the... that's where the pineapple is! But you can't... Okay, I'm going to go consult a guide and... stop being stupid. Okay, so it turns out that the red coins that I was missing, I was subconsciously on some sort of the right track to go into the attic area where the bed buddies are, the bed bugs are, but I just didn't go down in the right place. That's my problem. After consulting a video guide on how to do this. Basically, all you do is go over here and ground pound. Then go down, spray here, jump through, get red coin, jump back through, ground pound here, ground pound! Okay, and get last red coin. And so basically, I got 3 minutes and 2 seconds. I did it in under 2 minutes on my second try. Now, they don't really need to give you 5 minutes, but whatever. Let's not dwell on the past and only dwell on the future. Hooray! That's 64 shine sprites, I believe. And now... my favorite world. I don't know if it's my favorite, but it's one of them up there, so. Let's see if I can do this. Now I gotta go get a coin to replenish my life. Why am I so stupid? Okay, whatever. Now that we're done with Sirena Beach, let's see, I think we're done with it, yeah. Okay, so. Rico Harbor, 8 shine sprites. Bianca Hills, 8 shine sprites. Gelato Beach, 7. Pinna Park, 7. Sirena Beach, 8. We'll do the 8 and 8 for Gelato Beach and Pinna Park later. But all you gotta do is look up into the sun, a la Super Mario 64, and the 6th world will appear. Noki Bay, uncork the waterfall. Let's do this! This is like the coolest world ever, because you got Grandpa here, Grandpa Noki. Welcome, Master Mario, I presume. We have heard much about you, yes, and all of it good. As for me, I'm just an old man who loves nothing but fishing. But lately, I have a terrible problem. Please look up there. Haha, the mole is taking over here, too. Or whatever that thing is. I don't know who did it, but someone corked our waterfall. It's the mole! This is no doubt why our lovely, polluted wasteland has become nice. But whatever. Okay, I'll do it, fine. So basically, ooh, pretty water, it's poisonous. That's pretty much it. So, don't get in the water. Don't touch the water, whatever. Basically, this level is pretty straightforward. You gotta uncork the waterfall. Basically, you fill up the pot to tip the scale there. Yay, terraforming! Whatever. Let's just get up here, jump. Jump up here too, I guess. It's the first time I've seen these guys in a while. The blobules of stupidity. Meanwhile, the mole is shooting stuff at you, trying to kill you, but I won't let him. I guess I will let him. Basically, you just have to get up to where Senor Mole lives and blow him off like you did in Pinna Park. This isn't a very exciting mission, but what first missions are? I like mission 3 of this level especially. What one is it? Mission 8? I don't know. Whatever, better just not spoil it. Yay, more terraforming. What? No! No! Oh, if you duck below the surface, you won't take damage. Basically, all you gotta do is press B. But then your life energy depletes, which is basically your air. Now we gotta go all the way back up there. No. But whatever. This isn't that hard of a level, it's just not getting hit by the spiked balls. The spiky balls and the testicles. Okay, whatever. I just had to do that or something. Okay, so basically, jump up here. You already saw me do this. This is pointless. Pointless, I tell you. Make your way over here and try and not die. You can, if you're out of water, which I am, you can refill in the plentiful springs of Niagara Falls. And then finally, when you get up to where Senor Mole is, he'll start throwing the bombs. And then you gotta chuck the bombs at them. Three times. I hate the bombs in this game. They're so annoying. Seriously? No, I don't want you to jump on them. There we go, second hit. Alright, this is probably the most boring commentary ever. But I'm going to start talking about the games I've recently been playing. My next project shall not be spoiled yet, but I think several people may like it more than this. Especially since it's a newer game, and it's a lot cooler than just Mario, but still, I like Sunshine. But my next project will be of a different series, as it says on my channel. So, this is our Shine Sprite, it's our 65th, and I will see you next time on Super Mario Sunshine.